something written down.
So why should Dr. Luther King? It sends a powerful message. I mean, they want to be seen and they want to be heard.
Yeah.
You know, they're trying to tell people they stand as one.
Number three, when put into a movie format or an image, when you put three people together, you get power. But also, in an image, it's known to be that the person in the middle is the most powerful.
Motion of spreading love to the whole community. This is how. So, we have here, getting the bigger picture, choosing weapons, the ability to persuade people. So this is very important because when you talk about an image like Josh said, an image really has the ability to change your whole perspective of something. Like just from how you visually can see something, especially if it's a clear picture, that's like, oh dang, like you really believe it just because you can see it in a clear way.
Giving them a visual that's creative and something that your generation can understand, that's what's really going to benefit you, yourself, being successful in life, being able to have money in your pocket, everything.
Yeah, so those positions though that we called out, those are positions that we're going to be putting you guys in control of. So everybody will get a chance to do a couple of different positions when we actually start our own film.
Big comfort zone to at least see how far you can go right now, you know, so that you guys can go farther when you go. That's all we're doing. Because we don't know if people are going to smile for our cameras when we pull up.
Go ahead, tell the class, everybody pay up. You know, and let's listen to YNL. You got the floor, man.
So, Muhammad Ali, he was the greatest. That's my idol. The best way to make your dreams come true is to wake up. So, like, your dreams, like, if you have dreams, just wake up. Just try to catch them the best way you can. Just work hard at it. Keep trying at it.
The picture that I chose is from one of my favorite music videos. It's called Coup d'Etat, and it's mainly like saying, well, his message is that this is my revolution. Him by him saying this is like blowing off all the haters that he has and him just doing what he wants to.
That's powerful. That's powerful.
My mom had told me about this quote and I had to like see it for myself. But it says, if you're always trying to be normal, you don't know how.
Yeah.
And it stuck out for me because it's basically telling that you don't really know about yourself until you like go out and like, try things.